Thank you, Mr. Speaker. Mr. Speaker, our government remains on track and committed to meeting our goals and reuniting families faster, despite the Liberal legacy of massive immigration backlogs. Under the Liberals, families were waiting up to 8 years to be reunited. That's unacceptable, Mr. Speaker, and our government has worked hard to fix the Liberal backlog. In fact, under our government, wait times are down and on track to be cut in half. The facts speak for themselves, Mr. Speaker. On average, 80% of spousal and dependent cases are completed within 10 months. Parent and grandparent sponsorship applications are completed within 59 months. In 2012 and 2013, we have admitted the highest level of parents and grandparents in 20 years. That's 40% more than under the Liberals. Mr. Speaker, on this side of the House, we recognize the importance of reuniting families faster. Thank you, Mr. Speaker.